Hey everybody, this is Dirty Gamer here with going to be co-op gameplay for Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles Cowabunga or Cowabunga Collection, depending how you want to pronounce it. They make it look very modern, but is it actually online for this? Going through each of these games. That's the guiding one. This is the Genesis one. Is this the Super Nintendo one? That's the NES. The thing is, these should be. Oh, you can change the region? Does it look that much different? Oh, just the art is. That to go in order. So the oldest one is technically, I don't know why they did it. There should be an option to like put it in order, like date order. That's technically the oldest, I'm guessing. And then this would be, so just to do that. Enhancements. Really? Slow down. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, is it me or some of these things that are pretty obvious options to have by default? What makes them fancy? Sure. I don't know what makes it fancy though. No, that's too. But there's that option. Anything else I should do? Well, I guess I just go right into it here. Thing is, I thought there was like multiple, and I don't mean just Japan or whatever, it's probably the same exact game, isn't it? I'm sure it probably won't work for the Konami code, but. You have to hit start or A. I'm not sure which one. One thing I'm already disappointed is there a way for me to remove the bars? It doesn't look like it, does it? I'm going to pause if it lets me. It doesn't want to pause during this. That it does. There's no like, okay, this is already bad. There's no way to like get out of this menu? Something. Rewind is LB. RB? What a odd decision. RB is to like. Man. So why? Which is going to be stretched out. Question is filter on or off? I don't want a border. Alright, let's see if it saves this. The only thing is the stretched out thing. Oh, really? Oh. You know you're the bottom turtle not doing anything, right? Jesus Christ, that's what you just you're still not doing anything. But this is my co-op gameplay. Non-op, I call it. I think I'll change the title. You were just there with an air. Again, also on brand. Oh, man, I forgot how, like, now is this the, now the thing is this based more of the NES one more so than the, oh, man, it's the pain. Okay, got that one. What? He went through the ball. Almost. Oh, of course. He didn't get hit by the ball, though. Oh, I'm jump kicking in the air. Wow, I didn't know how cheap this game is. Yep, something's going on. Oh my god. I get grabbed. It seems like seemingly anytime there's two of them and even remotely close, it's like they insta-grab. Meanwhile, I can't grab them. I know what game this definitely isn't like. Any more monitors where you can actually go up to them and grab them. They just seem like, look at that. Oh my god, how do you punch me with this? And the range of this, this stick is really weak. It seems to me the range of the stick is not much different than the range of any other weapon. I don't remember that. I felt like that was the whole point of selecting this character. It defeats any sort of reason. Now, I wait for the ball. Okay. I knew it. Basically, if you don't jump instead of jump kick, you're gonna hit. I noticed this dagger, these dagger guys. You can't actually jump kick at them. You have to actually jump, then hit them. Because if you jump kick, you get hit by their dagger. So, one thing I noticed. Or you could do that, avoid them. And now someone's gonna come out the door. Yep. Oh my gosh, every time there's two, they just surround you instantly. I noticed something else. There hasn't been a damn pizza this entire time. See? I knew that was gonna happen. I'm like, what the hell? No freaking pizza this entire guy. The fence is so cheap. Also, what would be helpful in terms of the options, which these have not really had, because I don't consider ones that they gave me anything. How about, like, a turbo or something, like automatic? Like, that's a pretty lackluster not option to have. I'm in the middle. The other thing is the collision detection. I'm in the middle of a swing, but my swing or kicks don't hit them. But they almost always will grab me or they get their dagger off. I mean, God almighty, how many hits these take? Ugh. And you're not hitting yours. Ugh.
Timing. See, like, as soon as you hit him, he reshoots.
You know, point is, I was hitting them. The problem is you're not, like, getting at them. Yeah, screams. That's pretty fitting. How is he able to get a jump off in the air while I'm hitting him? Man, the collision is actually this cool. Wow, even though it's this broken.
Hey.
No pizza the entire time, yeah. Remember, RB, which is a terrible decision. Let's see. Am I really going to rewind that?
No. There's no pizza.
No pizza? Yeah, I don't remember this not having a single pizza. CDs? LCD really make a difference? Ugh, makes it uglier, actually, doesn't it? It's supposed to look like the scanlines, right? Is that what that is? How about off? Does off look the best? Yeah, we'll go with that. I just want to make sure it's safe so I don't have to go through this again. I normally get shot instantly, almost. Yep! God, or kicked. Oh my god, yep, again, in the middle, every time I, like, see, every time.
No, it's only time you got me.
Oh, how? How do I get shot when at least guy?
Bullshit.
Oh my god, I'm kicking from the opposite side. I shouldn't be getting hit. And I just get pissed, and I'm just going to go up to him and don't care about the hit. Again, man, I forgot how very angering this game is. Yeah, there's no point for me to, like, whatever, if I'm just going to get hit every time. There's literally no point in me, any sort, there's no strategy for this because of the cheapness that they made this build. Again, I played this game how many hundreds of thousands of times? It seems like this version is the worst version. How? How is that? Zero pizza, two enemies they grab. The collision detection's always against you. Always. 100%.
Save it.
Why would I want to save that?
So you don't get hit by this sewer.
I'm going to get hit by something anyway.
Manhole.
No, I didn't get hit. And again, grab right again. It's fucking rewind. Instantly. It's fucking bullshit. I'm in the middle of an animation.
Oh, thanks. Rewind again.
Oh, thanks. Like you said, rewind. I did it. Oh my god, this is such. Again, I can't make this
just
up.
Get away from him.
Get away from him. This is, again, I don't make this up. This is exactly why I play it like this, to see how cheap this game is.
Still hit you.
Oh my god, in the middle of a jump kick, I kick, and he doesn't get hit though. Wow, this is maybe one of the most angry. This thing is even more angry than Shredder's Revenge, and I thought Shredder's Revenge was like angering. This is actually more so. Because in that, I can actually grab an enemy once in a while. These times they grab you every time. You can't grab shit. I gotta wait.
I even tried to grab
them. No, you can't. There's no. You can't grab them. That's what I'm saying. It's 100% all against you. Okay, I got him.
Ooh.
And again, I notice you don't really help. You just stay below. Again, there's no friendly whatever. It's not like
strategy.
These other things. It's not strategy. You go in and hit and tag team.
Walking that you get hit.
You don't. Again, you just hit them before they hit you. It's very simple. You have to hit them. No. I'm saying you have to hit them before they grab you. Completely a wrong thing to do. Hit that against them. That's the other thing. Hit the dynamite doesn't get hit back to them. It always goes through them.
Save.
No pizza. No save. Pizza. Regardless
first
of
one
save.
Is coming up here.
First one. There's always one in that first level.
I believe there is.
I'm going to wait because I know it's going to happen.
It's F1, sir.
It does look like F1. God, terrible. F1 is a. Yep, it's an F. That's an F right there. I'm waiting.
I'm trying not to get hit.
I know I'm going to get hit. That's why.
I keep get your.
Yep. And again, this is
my. I jumped under, so I don't grab it. I'm safe.
No. F1's up. Maybe was it? They're really not gonna come out. Oh, yeah.
No, it's fall on you.
Ooh, look at that. I don't know what you call that. I was like the movement. Yeah, that's bad. By the way, I turned that whatever those options were really, really did the difference, huh? Oof. Wow, that's bad breakup. See, no one mentioned that. They say, oh, great. And then again, I instantly play and always, I always different from the masses. Always. God, again, every time. Oh my god, I fucking did the jump thing and it didn't, like, hit them. Oh my god, this is really bad.
Or something, I think.
Yeah, mostly, but. I'm just making sure. Yeah, I'm not trying to get in there. I know. I'm just trying to. Oh my god, just hurry up and fall. Jeez. Point is, I know it's coming. It just. Again, the collision detection, or whatever you call that, like the queue up. I hit it, the boomerang though didn't go back at him, but you could clearly hear the ching, which means I deflected it off him, but it didn't hit him.
Right, or something.
Here we go again, where I'm clearly hitting, engaged in an action. Wow, I'm crushing you in points, by the way. It's not even close.
Deaths.
That's not.
Save it. Oh.
There. Remember, it's not like you can... Remember, that's the other thing. No one mentioned how archaically terrible this non-safe system is, because you have to actually before, then you have to hit... Like, RB is not like... It should be start. The way the same exact button that you used to pause should be that and bring up the menu. All start does is only just pause the game. It doesn't bring up that menu. More failures of, like, UI. Oh, how about the fact I was engaged in a junk and I still got punched? What the? Yep, and when he runs, you can't hit him. It's like an automatic hit against me, even if I'm engaged. See? Oh, said that. Doesn't feel great, does it? Three clubs. I'm gonna get killed again too, so yeah, see. This is what I mean. This is like by far one of like again. And don't be and again, one feet the whole thing is not like cut it. It's two players, co-op. Again, I'm so sick of this. This is like again one of the worst like alleged like to the game. Life. I know I won't. It's gonna rewind it anyway, and it gives me a whole like how many few seconds? Just trying to see how far it goes back. It doesn't really go back all that much. So, key point people, rewind feature doesn't go all the way back. I think, what was that? If you had to call how many seconds that was. How did I get hit by that? Look at, I mean, this is so cheap. Oh my god, how many, it seems like every time I hit him, I get hit.
Hit him, uppercut.
Look at this. I clearly, again, I'm engaging the kick. I should get benefit of the kick. Oh my god. Again, I'm in the kick. If I kick first, that should negate his stupid punch bullshit. Oh my god. If I, again, I kick him, that should be it. Look at this. Every time, this is what I mean. I keep showing it because it's a bullshit. Cheat. It's cheat. Not cheap. Cheating. I die already. It's mighty. This is like one of the worst. Again, this is by far one of the worst collection titles I've played yet. Nothing like I remember playing. It was not like, again, it's fucking ridiculous in the beginning. What the heck? And also, that's a glitch where he's, like, stuck in between. I don't think I've seen that. That's the other thing. There's a lot of material glitches that no mention anywhere. And again, I'm hitting him from behind, and it doesn't, like, register as a hit. And these stupid random rockets, another reason why you can't be in the water. Oh my god, if I, again, the collision detection is abominable. I'm clearly on top of them hitting them. Look at this. And I'm trying not to get hit by them, but yeah, at the same time, they don't get hit. It's not registering. Look at, I stay here at a distance, so I'm not going close to them, but they don't get hit. Look at that, and they just, oh, just go in the water, even though I'm clearly hitting on top of them. Look at this. Again, they don't get hit. I'm on the... Wow! This is, again, I can't emphasize how atrocious this fucking version is. All I do is hit them and stand there and hit them. They don't get hit. And then this guy's just floating. Gotta wait for him to jump out. I knew it, because if I engage him, he's just gonna snap. There's also a delay. I don't know what is the term. Input? Is there a combination of input lag and atrocious collision detection? Because I don't remember a game where I'm literally on top of them, they don't get hit, and even when you do hit it, there's a complete lag. Look at this. I'm on top of this other one, it doesn't get hit. Oh my god, another one? Oh my god, I've been stupid rewinding that. That is garbage. Ready to jump kick this guy. I don't even know if we can put a gate. Garbage. Oh, super gate. And rocket. Yeah, I'm not gonna bother the water. I'm gonna get rocketed. I know that'll happen. Really? I've seen nothing but rockets. What the f- if I'm engaged in a jump kick, why am I getting punched? I'm engaged in a jump kick. Look at this. I don't make this up.
Again, I don't jump kick often.
Look at this.
They grab you or they hit you.
Yeah, but that defeats everything about this game that, like, again, how I played it how many eons ago. No reason for, like, it not to work. Look at this. On top of him. On top of him. On top of him. Terrible! This is terrible! Oh my god, this is like, it's unplayable.
I have to do this first.
It's unplayable! I don't mean, it doesn't even want to even play the rest of the game. Like, the way this has already gone so far, who would want to play? And look, I just got hit engaged in an attack! Again!
What, two copies? It's a guaranteed hit. They just swarm you. There's three right there.
Oh, also the range in the even when I'm engaged in a jump kick, the range is terrible. Fucking bull. Again, I'm engaged in a jump kick.
Yes, now I
got it. Yeah, compare that versus the rest of the entire game. That. It's nonsense.
Just gonna go so I don't have to like this.
This game is turtle soup. And replace soup with a different four-letter word that begins with S. At HIT, book it.
So hot.
I mean, this is... Yes, I know. You're just going to get killed. I'm just trying to move so I don't get hit, but it doesn't matter because you can run into one of these. Ugh, of course. Did all that, but no, just going to engage me again.
Their jump kicks,
I said that, again, I've said this. I said, like, their collision is 100%. Mine is, like, completely, like, random glitchy, and it won't, like, work. I mean, I'm hitting this guy from behind before you were even, like, oh! God, again, I'm not looking for that. And you didn't say anything.
I don't remember that. I remember the things that pop up and freeze you.
Yeah. You mean these?
No, that's a manhole.
No, I'm not going there anyway, but...
No, it's, well, like, I'm just a, saying it's like a spot shows up in front of you very fast and then sprays you in the face.
Yes, like, I remember that. Point is, I'm like not trying to go with these. I know that. Oh, really? Snowballs?
Oh, you kill them and then he comes out.
Actually, it's like a fit. And they rocket you. Wow.
Even cheaper.
By the way, this level, not in the arcade. Wonder why.
Hi! I mean, how many times I gotta hit a fucking snowman? Remember, RB, one of the worst buttons to to have to save a game. RB. Yep. I'm not, like, there. I'm, like, going above it. So watch out. I'm, like, right above it. Now I'm below it completely. I'm waiting for them to, like... I know they don't get manholed, though. Oh, my God, that's bull. Look at this. I'm clearly engaged for... Look at this. I don't make this up. Look at this. I'm going to keep playing to show how unplayable this is. I'm going to keep doing it.
Keep rewinding me to a...
Yes, point. Probably. Hey, again, if they're going to keep... Again, if this is how cheap the game is, I'm going to be just as equally, like, cheap. Look at this. I'm not, like, in their range. And they hit me 100% of the time.
Snowman.
Nope. This time. Oh my god! I go away and I'm still getting hit! I'm not even close to them! Their range is ridiculous on their fucking fist compared to my goddamn thing, which is supposed to be a huge stick!
Go again.
How are you in the middle of jump kick when I stick you? Look at this. Every time I stick him, if you're sticked, you should not be able to move. If you're sticked. Look at that. Oh, you're worse. Actually, no, I don't want you to get like that. That's a cheaper. And he still jump kicked. Also, I hate the fact the default is no to save. Also dumb. Oh, I'll go up then. Yeah, as soon as you said that.
Two dozers?
This whole game is dozers, honestly. Oh. Oh my god, again, they're both... Again, punch! Their punch is longer of a range than their fucking snowball. Ridiculous. He still got a punch off while our jump kick was engaged.
So inaccurate, they took out all the ads.
Yep. No mention of that.
The game will replace it. It's just fine.
Oh my god!
Again, we're engaging the guy on the right, and I leave him and...
Yeah, then I get rocketed. That's my point. That's why I kept being... Oh! Oh my god, I'm swinging my thing to hit this! God! Pro too, I don't know if you try, I forget if it's A then B, then B then A, you do a little jump slash.
It's both buttons, actually.
Yeah, but there's like a delay, because right here I'm just doing a regular swing. See, something else that you can't like tune to a button. Yeah, but I'm saying it's something you can't tune to a button. Also not like programmable, like again, not custom. See? That's what I mean. It should be, the point is it should be, of course. Oh, probably, I just... Again, you can't, like...
Hit out of the air. Three times.
Jesus fucking Christ. I'm engaged in a swing. Again, if I'm engaged in a swing, why is my thing never... Look at this! I'm engaged in a swing every time! When I'm not swinging, it doesn't make sense. Oh, my God. I don't think I want to play this anymore. This is how unfun this is. Oh, every time I'm getting grabbed. I don't think I want to play this anymore. I'm serious. This is like one of the worst. This is the worst collection I've ever played. It is not anywhere near what it was. Again, how this should play. There's no improvements. It's all worse. And that's actually you who got grabbed. Again, their punches are longer than like my range. Not this. Not where I'm clear across their screen and they reach me 100% of the time or I get like mauled.
You can jump into smart grab.
Oh my god, look, I'm swinging. I'm engaged in a swing. No. I'm engaged in a swing. I'm engaged in a swing. I'm going to keep doing this.
They're going to keep countering.
There is no counter. If I'm engaged in a swing, there should not be a counter. There should not be a counter. If I'm swinging, there should not be a counter. There's no counter to my swing.
That's the mechanic.
It's broken. And look at the jump kicks as well. Their jump kicks hit 100% of the time. My jump kicks don't. Oh my god! I'm swinging. I'm swinging. Look at this! He still gets swings! Swing, swing, swing! Again, I'm hitting you! You should get, like, again, hit! Of course. Yep, boulders. Yep! I jump kick. Oh, I'm gonna, like, backpedal 200 million in, like, a fucking step. It's garbage. Oh my god, I'm jumping. How am I getting hit by a goddamn boulder? I jumped over the boulder. I'm not close to it. And again, I'm going to backpedal like at ridiculous amount of like feet where you can't come. See? So I can't, again, jump kick is worthless in this. Oh my, even worse. I actually didn't jump kick and I still got hit. What the fuck? I'm not near him. Oh. Yep, I don't agree. Again, that glitchy like backup move is so cheap. I can't do that backup move. Oh my god. And yeah, I'm just gonna like thrust me when again I'm hitting him. What the hell is this? Then I don't get to hit him. Oh my god! I'm engaged! It's bullshit! Yes, one hits.
Walk up, hit him, and run away.
Again, how can I do that when he, like, again, look at this range, his bullshit range.
Yeah, that's what you call it.
Well, again, I'm emphasizing how broken this game is. You care more about, like, your thing when, again, the game's broken gameplay.
You keep swinging, like, this counter.
Again, there is no counter. If I'm swinging, where's my counter? Look at that. Look at that. I'm not even close to him.
Yeah, he's throwing at you. Pay attention.
Pay attention. Again, I pay attention. I'm not even near his fucking range. It should not hit me. Is what I keep trying to emphasize. Oh. Again, how many fucking hits? This is ridiculous. Oh my god, even worse. We're both hitting him. Both hitting him. There's no count. There should not be two accounts. Two people hitting you. There should not be a count to two people hitting him. Oh my god. This is terrible.
those graphics. Giant turtles. Super boomerang is here.
Oh, this shit again.
And then the car's gonna die.
Yeah, while I'm waiting, though, like, yes.
What a way to start.
Not this one, it's the next one, I guess. I was waiting, though.
Oh, I think this one is.
Nope. Of course not.
You have two advantages. Move a car.
Again, and the back pedal is bullshit.
Skate
back.
I get
bored. I'll wait till they, any of them ever, they never come out. Nope, not that one. Here? Of course not. I hit it and it doesn't detect it as being hit. Look at this. This is terrible.
It's just
oh my god! This is what I mean! They took out, like, all these parts have been removed or fucked up! I'm clearly hitting it! Look at that! It doesn't make sense!
You had to walk into it.
Walk into it?! You didn't have to walk into it! You just hit it in the previous one! My god, how broken! Oh my god, I'm not near his punch, like, range. That radius is ridiculous! Look at where the punch is, and I'm not even close to it! I'm not close to the punch! I can't make this up! Look at this! Again, every time his punch is like longer than like 8 feet!
Yeah, stop cornering yourself.
Oh my god, yeah, again, it's counter. Bullshit. It's not a counter! That's not a counter! That's just cheap! It's cheap! It's not a counter, it's cheap! If I don't have that range, they shouldn't have that range either. This is what I'm trying to say. Cheat. Cheat. It's cheat. Not cheap. Cheat. It's cheat. They artificially made this worse. Again, no one mentioned this. If you read any things, no one will mention this. That this is artificially worse gameplay than it's been, than again, previously on the original, their native system. Worse. It's unplayable! Like, I've already said I wanted, like, not to. Look at this! I'm not even close to his dad! Yeah, I'm gonna predict, like, hit. You're like, ugh. Here we go again! I'm not close to, again, the dagger. You're already wasting your dagger. God, every time I don't wanna play. I don't wanna play. I don't wanna play. I can't emphasize how unfun this is. This is one of the worst collection games I've ever had of have to stick around playing. Yeah, I clearly hit it, deflect him. It didn't hit him though. When I hit him, it doesn't hit him back. Look at this. I hit it, and you clearly hear the ching. The ching, it means deflect. But it don't get hit by the deflect. Why? Again, cheat. Cheat. I can't emphasize, again, the amount of cheatness there is. This was not like this when I played this on its original system. Fucking it was not like this. Oh my god, stab when I'm not in his range radius. How did I get stabbed when I hit my guy? Because you let my guy stab me? Is that what it was?
No.
I don't get it. How did I get hit by something like completely not near me?
Yeah,
who cares? I don't want to even touch it. Again, this is not fun. I would just wait. Because, again, why are you going to do that when they're not... Wow. Did that even... Nope. Terrible.
I'm going to stand next to it, like, get blown
might
up.
Might as well. Again, that's what it basically... Oh, my God. Not even close to me. You can just jump kick me from, like... Oh, my God. If I hit you, you should be going backwards. Not, like, right into a punch. I can't believe how unfun of a game this is. The car? I don't want to, like... I knew it, see? You can't say I didn't call that one. Oh, really?
So stuttery.
It is. Again, no mention of, like, no quality of improvements in just regular gameplay. It's actually disprovements.
LCD filter?
That's not an improvement. I keep getting shot after I jump kick this guy. Oh, that counted as a hit? I mean, no sense. This is so another car.
Oh, sure.
I swore this was another. Or is it the steel car? I mean, the gray car. Doesn't make sense. Again, I expect. Oh, of course. See, and I'm preparing for this thing, so I'm gonna get hit by this guy. I even landed one of that because of their fucking. Oh, come on! Then I hit it. And
that...
Well, I'm just making sure it's. Oh! God! The jitter, whatever you call that. Man, that is awful! Again, there's no quality. But again, proper. Yes, do you want me to rewind that? Or you want me to? Because you got shot, right? Yeah, that was cheap. Wait, no, I got shot.
Oh! There's another guy coming from the right.
No, I'm still getting shot. All right, now. What? You?
Yeah, it doesn't matter. This guy's gonna come up and shoot him immediately.
Okay, so I'm jumping. Got him. Get this guy. Ah. That's gonna be right. I mean, it's not fun. Car. No, not that one. The armored thing gonna come out, I guess. No, that do anything? You got one. By the way, usually, like, what offer you should get like three out of that.
Yeah, sure.
Ah, keep getting hit.
Kind of hard to jump into the screen.
That's cheap. I don't think you should have got help there. Oh, I got punched when I'm See, that doesn't make sense. I'm jumping, and he. Look at this.
This guy's just like good to get a hit. Good to go get his hit.
And you're just sitting there instead of like jumping in and get you over there. He's like three within 3 feet. Oh, I get punched because of that. Oh my god! It didn't look like it. He didn't get hit. If he would have got hit, it would not be like still in the same like place he was. See, that's a hit. God. Oh my! Again, there's infinite stars. This is not, my god, this gameplay is so beyond non-fun. Having a jump kick over and hope that your thing connects. This is not like gameplay. Go for this part, I guess. Yeah, strategy guide. Yeah. I see this great strategy guide. The thing is, we got gypped alive. See how it says that? Big turtle tup. I don't know about you, not a big turtle tup. Next, stage left. Go where no Tyrell has gone before. Want to do that. 10 life stage select. Want to have it all. Thing is, I wonder if these actually really work, but Japanese versions, usually different codes. Really? Interact. New player, make sure to select before with when inputting any of these codes. Interesting. That was it? That's my interact. How about 1990? I don't know about you. Not a strategy guy. Well, I'll wait. Because obviously there's a boss, so. Oh, God.
Yeah, if we can get it without Ricky.
God almighty! Oh, my God! Again, I'm like. Oh. Such fucking cheap. Ripping at the pizza.
There you go. There's a strategy. Just hope you corner him. And again, right, compare this one, you know, it's like the rest of the game. It just makes no sense.
Oh my god.
Ugh. Fuck.
Ugh. Man. I believe how on.
Oh! Oh! God!
Right off the bat, yeah, sure, I'll build it.
I got him for you there, see? He was engaging with the. Oh, not that time. Oh my god.
Again, infinite daggers, infinite whatever, like. And that's the other thing. I don't find it fun that I would have to engage God mode. Like, is that. Am I wrong to, like, say that? Like, to me, that's not, like, a feature. Oh my god.
Big features. I'll throw it at you.
Ah, this is what I mean. I don't. Shh. Oh my god! I jumped to the void and I still got hit!
I also got hit.
Still more. And again, the amount, you don't. Oh my, again, they don't stop! And then I get fucking hit by a absurd angle!
I don't want to stop. Poke, poke, poke.
Oh my god, that is so unfun, that whoa! I'm not even close! Yes, I'm like, oh, but, like, look how far my sprite was on that!
Poisons, I did get hit.
Yes, which is bull, because you look like you were on in the car. Like, periphery. I was not. What the fuck, man? Stupid. I got everything against me, yes.
Counter.
Yep.
You hit me once, I get the,
Yep.
Range. Range boost.
Oh, I jumped and I still got hit?
That's yeah, it'd be my special features. I think you should have had, like, a turtle head.
What the fuck,
and, big giant weapons.
This is not. Oh, of course.
Your favorite. Oh, I'll shoot, because you hit me.
What the?
Hit me, I shoot, I get a free shot.
Oh my god, what? And you got shot, too.
That's because they got me on both sides. And their range is, again.
Absurd? I guess what I mean. Their range is of the shitty, like, thing. And I, oh, god. God almighty, another, yeah, and then this, they don't give you a fucking break, so I mean, oh my god, they're fucking goddamn bombs! And then even when you hit them, that's what always pisses me off. I kill them, but their bomb always goes off.
And they keep checking.
Yes! Even when I'm out of their range, not close to them, it still counts.
Oh.
Look at this, this guy just like, you walk around, boo-bombs. Oh my god, these right. Levels are getting. Yeah, well, actually, no. Not yet.
Yes. Long game. God.
Something else. Oh. And again, I love their. Whatever that lunge is, the cheap lunge. And then the throw. What the hell? It's bad enough. I jumped over the throw, but I still got lunged at. How are you going to do basically two, like, what I consider special moves when, like, I... Oh, after I'm engaging... God. God. Why is this... Oh. Yeah, oh my god, how'd you avoid that? Looks like you were right into it. There, because you avoided it, so gotta save that. Oh my god, boo-oms, what the fuck? Throw the fucking bomb already. I'm just waiting for the so I don't. We don't
Oh my god.
Just trying to like. Yeah, wait and engage.
Stupid.
The fucking bomb. This guy just holds the bomb the entire time. So
and then I jump out of the way.
How about the fact that this doesn't like do anything? This stupid thing. Like, why is there a tire there? And yes, I know there's fucking motorcycles, which I just jump kick one. But. Another one, or? Yep! And a car!
you avoided that. I don't know how when you were like they were all over you. Thing is, I hit that guy. The one that, like, whatever was in. Oh. And they don't count it. What the hell? How am I. I'm jumping over him. And he still. He gets two jump kicks off. That never happened when I actually get, like, two. Oh, of course. And I got negated by that.
Crunch.
Of course. Oh, fucking count again. I'm. Again, it requires way too much, like, that I remember, whatever you call that, the twitch of. It takes too much, like, from you. Like, an enemy. And then you multiply that by the hundreds and hundreds and hundreds of enemies, I'm wiped from it. Not fun. Oh, my God. Once again. Hit you, they don't get. Oh, how did I get daggered by. Oh! I actually jumped. Nope. Don't credit that, though. Yep. Once again, jumped over to not get hit by, and I still get hit. God, so. Again, to have to do the same routine over, it's not, this isn't fun. To get rid of one enemy, and then multiply, like I said, by the thousands and thousands. Now then, I'm waiting to, oh, of course. What the hell? I hit him. I'm not even near it. I'm in between them. Oh, I'm just going to, again, I'm so serious. Oh, my God. What the hell? I overjumped one. He's just, I'm just going to punch. It's such bullshit, though. I'm over him. Jumping over. Again, I jump over him. I'm not near his punch radius. Once again. Really?
Ugh. Yeah, I've had one bar for a while. Anyway.
Yeah.
Because I jump kicked and then stuck over here with this guy. One punch me.
Oh! That's really cheap.
He breathed out my neck.
Actually, I was going to say something else. Leave it at that.
I'm a turtle.
Oh! Look at this. Good thing if that could have. Oh, no.
That's going to happen. There's too many. See?
No! Oh, oh. Cheapest. God, and then they don't stop!
That's why I can't do it. There's too many. They stopped. Nope, there comes more. More. More, more. More. More.
Oh, again, I couldn't jump! What should I
do? Remember, don't jump kick.
What do you mean don't jump kick? I have to jump to get jump over, hey. Though. To wait till the next thing. Oh my God. Now I will. Oh God. Oh my, again, how?
You're in front of me.
No, again, it doesn't go. See, no matter where I go. That takes too much. No, that's for one, and there's gonna be 2 billion of these.
Yeah, it'll be two both sides.
I'm not here yet. Oh. Why? Man, it just takes too. It takes 2 minutes. And I know there's an enemy, but I just don't want to like go through that garbage again. Oh. I did the proper jump over, and I still get shot. Oh! There, got mine. Again, how is he able to swing Oh, yeah, this quick when, again, he just shot. I did. No, I jump kick over because you can jump kick them. So I do. No, I do it for every enemy now. Again, I said the most unfun way to play a game. I've never had to like do it like this in any before on this native console. Over everything is not fucking fun. This is fucking bullshit. Oh, the point is I jump over, I'm still getting hit. And again, the punching again. Yeah, the ching didn't, but again, the point is the ching doesn't like hit them. See? I chinged it, it didn't hit him. But I got hit. See? He gets the throw off 100% of the time. How did I get hit? I just like killed him. But I killed him. The
boomerang is still there. God.
That's what I mean. It's cheat. More cheat. Jump if I kill him, it should not be able to even be thrown. God, the amount of hits just die. It's fucking inanimate bullshit. And then I jumped away from the bomb, but I still get hit. Jumped away from the bomb. Why am I still getting hit if I'm jumping away? Oh my god, and I still get hit, even though... For one of these. It's too fucking effort. No. God, what the hell? This is like... What the fuck? Oh, again, it just like gets in a truck. Instead of making me like wait an absurd amount of time.
Just better get the truck just to like...
Blow off through this.
Yeah, just doing me handles.
Who's taking an egg? I don't know, something about that is disturbing looking. I don't know why the hell. Oh, here we go, yep. Oh my god! Again, I'm trying to hate this fucking thing.
Just gonna sit here and just keep going until they're completely empty.
God, Whitey, it's just don't stop! It doesn't stop! This is ridiculous! I don't remember having this. That's the other thing! I don't remember having to sit through these ridiculous amounts of like, oh, of course. And I hate I keep pressing the stupid button because, again, it's not a button that should be. Oh. The point is the thing between the rewind and save is like absurdly awful. Jump over hit. But they don't get credit for a hit. So, I mean, look at it. But I got jump kicked, though. I jump. How? Oh, I still got hit by that. Oh, again.
Even though I don't want to, but I don't want to go through that again.
No, of course.
Oh.
Even though I don't, what the hell? I'm hitting it too. What the hell? Oh. God, I had to jump a lot. Oh! Actually, again, I jump, but their dagger has a fucking. Again, I'm jump kicking him. How is my jump kick? But he's not. My kick never counts. Oh, God. You hear the ching, but the ching never hits them. What's the point of chinging it if it doesn't hit them back?
Oh, I knew this is why, so I went above.
Cheap.
You know that.
Okay. Yeah, okay, so even though I clearly hit him. Well, I'm not going out because. Don't point me going there. Down there. No, I'm just saying there's no point for me personally. Well, you can go down if you want. Not for me, but... Shh! Again, yep, still got a ridiculous amount of bullets off, though. God.
Again, if I go there, no one gets zapped. That's why I let them come here. Got him. Got him. What the hell? Still got shot off. If you saw, I was engaged. Still gets a punch off. I clearly hit him. He's turned around completely. We still get to punch off in that ridiculous range again. Oh, come on. Not fun. Jump kick over. Jump kick over. Just jump kick in, you're gonna get hit. Dumb. Oh my god! I jump. You clearly see I'm over him. Again, this is one of the dumbest ways to have to play like a game that and unfun. Oh my god, how? I have a consistent strategy and nothing will just randomly like hurl at me. Got that one. Wow, that one. A jump kick actually worked. Amazing. Again, they don't work in this game. Because I always get hit by them or like lunged by them. Yep. Look at that, I just tapped him. Oh, it's gonna form. Yep. Oh my god! How? I thought you hit him at...
No.
I thought it stopped.
It's multiple
hits. But again, I'm not... But I don't get, like, the engagement. Look at that. I'm not in the glows. It's just gonna randomly go. It doesn't... See? There's no, like... Oh my god. How'd I get flattened? I'm not near him. See? I jump kick. If I jump kick, why am I getting flattened? Oh, again! These are fucking even more annoying. I'm not even, I keep getting shot at. Look at this. Every time I do anything, I move, I get shot. I jump, I get shot. See what I mean?
I'm shooting through my shot.
Yes. And then, you know, again, there's too many of these fucking things. God, each of these enemies become more like perceivingly. And I'm gonna wait. Oh well, so much for that. That's terrible. We have to try and. So I'll let you decide if you're gonna do that again. Okay, your decision's rising. Nothing there. See, they don't get. I see nothing they achieve. Oh yeah, you have to. They basically have like lint right on it. They never like. You never get like any sort of effect. Oh my god. Jump. Jump over. That's what I mean. Jump over, not jump kick. Ooh, that looked bad. Whatever that was. Yeah, it was. That's right. Right in that system. Did you just get run into again?
Because that's where I'm standing.
God, it looks like you're going to kill a while, too. It's worse. God, this guy's like bathing you or something. It's like having a sweet way with you. Hell, it's like you like it. Anyway, you kept going. You kept doing it. I mean, you changed your method. And of course not. Oh, got one! You got one!
Kill
Rat. Oh, did you get loved again?
Yes, but... Oh, yeah. You can't, just look how... No! That's why, you're jumping across the entire screen.
I gotcha.
There you go.
I'll jump that one.
Yeah.
Ooh, I get killed. There you go. Oh, but, see, here's what I don't get. I hit him, I'm out of the distance, but I still get kicked. See? Just
that's
like there.
That's a different guy. Too many.
No, but I mean, it's a different air. I'm saying I'm not close to that. The other guy. He should not be able to have that much of a... Even on his... Oh, my God. On his kicks or holds, whatever you want to term it. Oh, well, unfortunately... I'm waiting. That's more zappers, which I hate more.
No, it's Bebop and Rocksteady. Shoes lots of lives.
Yeah.
Without a pizza.
Again, I've no one pizza in the entire thing is not like. Yep, knew there were fucking zappies. Oh my god. Not that zappy. You didn't get yours yet.
I did, but it counted as
hitting against me. God, I hate that. Okay, that one. I thought this was a boss.
Weak.
What the hell? Hey, when did I get hit? I got hit.
Cheap.
Yeah, I know I got hit cheap. What the heck? God. Again, I'm doing the strategy jump over a hit. No, I still get the fucking again. I'm sick of the boomerang coming out after I kill them. Oh my god, I jumped over so I don't get hit by it. Jesus, it still came out.
Oh, I'll have to decide. Of course not.
Oh, again. I'm gonna like fly 3/4 of the screen and perfectly hit you. My guy can barely jump like in front of. Oh my god, again. Oh. God, I jump over them, but they're still always there. Oh, again! Over you!
I get triple turned tired.
Oh. That's what it said. Oh no.
Oh my god!
Yep, I'm trying to get to it to stop this thing.
Yeah, in fact, you can't blow it off. Yeah. Point is, I hate the fact that you can't blow them off, which is dumb.
Just a weak creep. Oh, now.
Exactly! Wait.
If we can, I think it stays.
Nope.
Track.
Oh, you can't jump, so.
Just get it now, I guess.
Oh. You can't jump, stupid. Oh. Die!
I mean, I'm hitting the crap out of him. You can't say I'm not. That Mewtwo, but.
Oh.
My thumbs.
God almighty.
Oh.
Jeez. So I was down to one. I know you should go two, but.
Oh, graphics he spent on that.
Yeah, I'll save it right at this beginning.
Let's post some other shurikens.
I just know something's gonna come out, yep.
Oh my god! I knew it was gonna come out, I jumped in the air, I'm still just gonna like, maul you. Oh, again, if I'm jumping, kicking over, why does I'm gonna always come out like when I'm doing that?
I can't
like, close in for a again, I'm jumping over him to not get hit. Oh, icicle or dagger or whatever the hell, shurikens, daggers, whatever that is, and they jump. Yep. Of course, that's why I have to jump when they do that. My God.
Have enough of these guys yet?
Here's my more. God, they don't. This is absurdly, again, artificially worse.
Save it.
I know that. So wait, the last enemies. Wolf got hogged. Fucking hogged to me. He's the worst. Last thing I want to be hugged is by a purple douche. Oh, what the fuck? Again, I jump over, I still get... Oh, God, too much hugging. Hate it. It's not the good hugs. What? I don't get how I still get hit if I'm going away from them.
I barely jump kick. And you jump kick those guys with skateboards. Baxter Stockman. Baxter Stockman
2.0. This is fucking bullshit.
That should have been in the tip book.
Oh, okay. Again, I double hit him and he doesn't like flinch. Look at that! That's crap. I'm not letting you fucking take that. You've been hugged, really?
That's the type I'm
saying. Oh, see, I didn't like. Oh, I could tell how terrible. Oh, well, just move on.
Oh, there's nowhere to move. Yeah. You know, this is like these things freeze you.
Great.
Fall in the hole. They don't come. Too much work to like effort to
have them get hold. Yeah. Because they don't, it's cheat. Like I keep saying. Not cheat.
No, it's laziness. Face it.
That too.
I can't make mine kid. You're NSFT.
Yeah, I'm waiting for more stuff to jump out or jump from here or like under. Ah, nope, actually not yet.
But that would have been my guess.
Okay, just waiting because I know they're
more hooked.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Well, he makes it. Ah! See, I've been doing like whatever my strategy. I shouldn't get punched there if I'm doing my strategy, you know. I've been doing this stupid, which again, the unfun method. Can't emphasize that enough.
The lack of F1s.
Yeah. Again, like I said, if they're gonna, again, they're gonna be cheaped, I have to, like, find a way to, like, again, this is how, again, it's not fun. Again, the entire way, I've not been able to, I don't know if they hit them or not. Really? I don't know how I... So now I have to get completely out. See, again, it's so... but the problem is then I did it, and I still get hit. See, I did this. Again, they get off like too many more punches than that. And like, what? Oh, wait for the stupid candle. Really? That should have. That hit right on him.
Nice fucking slanted.
I got hit. Yeah.
Time for a hook.
Oh, even worse. Got that one. You don't want to do the punch now? Puncher holes. Really? That's worse! Fucking sheep! So you have to.
I just jumped over it, so. Really? There. Jump kick. Oh my god! Yep. This is... Oh, we can't. What the fuck? This is bull.
Yeah,
we can't.
Yeah, tried to, like...
Look at this. You got it, but I'm in the same range as you are, but I still got hit. Oh, God. So jump over one, then save? I don't know how to...
No, forget it. We're going to get a hit somehow. We're
gonna I thought you would have jumped over this one. Stop. Oh. Doesn't make sense how I'm getting hit when I'm towards the top. This again, that should tell you how broken this is. I should not have to... Oh, really? Let me just jump. There. No! Jump. Jump. Oh! Oh! See, I jumped this point. What? Oh, kick. No! Oh, this is so fucking... Again, I play this how I'm not getting fucking cheap like this.
Okay. I didn't get hit that.
Stupid lion, really? A fucking lion? Oh. God, and then when I hit it, just keeps going through. It doesn't just... Look at that! I'm clearly in get... Oh!
Yeah, the very one that cheapest, and then be another one. Just one of the other stuff.
I'm not just dying or fucking inanimate goddamn painting. Oh!
No. Yeah, I tried to keep it in the corner. No.
Here you go, corner. No. Oh, just gonna have to... Oh my god, sure, just let me...
I tried to hit it.
Didn't look like it. Yeah, junking is not gonna get it, though.
I might do that anyway. I mean, stand in front of it, just get in.
No, I like try to hit it like that.
Oh, I know it, but I'll lose the light.
Oh, that didn't work. It still doesn't fucking... God. That's bullshit! God almighty, but that's such crap. Another one. What a disaster, I have to say. Even though you only got one. What? That's bullshit! It was on that level, it's just gonna fucking see- Oh. Oh my god. And again, the range of this fucking- Look at this! It just keeps moving, it's so cheap. Why, you fucking inanimate thing- Oh, of course you didn't like back up. Hit by it. Well, I said, first. I just said don't.
Well, hit it hard. Yeah.
That. Oh.
Okay. There you
go. Got one.
Yes, I'm waiting for the and this stupid thing to like actually show it, like finally dawn. God.
More you know what there still hasn't been by this entire time news? Still. Nope, but worse.
Laser Scorpion.
Yep.
Laser Score. It doesn't die, because I've already hit it like 80 times.
Another one.
So I can get scorped from behind.
Oh my god, even worse.
Well, it's guaranteed, because they're all the way over here. Nice. You're scorped.
No, not yet.
Just can't get scorped in the corner. Scorped.
Oh, man. Oh!
Scorp on the loose. Purple scorps. Oh, I got wet.
How do I get...
Right, this works.
Yep, mine. Oh, come on!
Yeah, I see a glitch on the side.
Oh.
Save it.
Yeah. You know what? There still hasn't been this entire level again.
Yes. Punch? Oh,
really? I got hit, but that there I shouldn't have got hit though. Okay. Oh, there's so many. Oh, that's bull! Again, how does he
float? All right.
Really?
Yes. Ah. It's like he carried me across the screen.
Oh, God.
I'm just giving it a guy. Wait, one hand.
You need to, like, get all the things.
I'm trying to kill him.
Try a different strategy. You can kill him, but you have to stay there.
Nope, see?
Oh!
That couch is a hit. Me up there.
Got mine.
It's going on top of me, so. So it doesn't matter, because it's going to get punched.
There.
They don't want this again! It's just ridiculous! They don't fucking... I did all that and rushed myself to help and you still got hit?
Yeah, because it's stupid dart. Oh, punch.
Oh,
punch. This is heat-seeking dart.
Yeah, this really feels like it's heat-seeking hunters. What the hell?
Dead by, like, just a guy standing here. Come on.
Oh my god! This is
hang after me.
Whatever. I mean, you still have one left, but I mean, my god, just to save your one has been, like, absurd.
Oh!
That fucking hug.
There. One. Again, using the stupid...
Oh, I jumped! Oh, but see, what I hate is that, I do the strategy, I jump, I still get... Ooh.
I jumped forget it. I'm gonna die here. It's,
there, not if I, clear him out. I got hit.
Coming and safe.
Oh!
It's gonna happen. Because they try to get away and hit one of them. And it's eating up.
Okay.
You will get hugged.
Ugh.
Okay.
Hey.
What?
I'm running away. I'm running away from one, and another one came off screen, see?
This is... Oh my god, I hate this!
It doesn't stop him, it dies, who cares?
Oh.
Let it go at this point.
See? No, because I got hit too. Oh.
See?
Yeah.
I hit one and they just keep coming, so I don't have a chance to get away. And watch it work for funs if you're right here. Nope, more fucking purple goons.
Did you get hugged again?
No.
Oh, no, you're laughing.
Same amount of purple goons. If you like beating up at the same, like.
Ah, this is what I mean. This is.
Six out of ten. Not enough goons. You only like seeing the variety of my goons. There it is. And if I like a little needs more, because.
Oh, God.
The speed dick is a company. Can't even, like, get away to get a hit. They always enter the screen jump kick.
Yep.
What?
My attempt to jump over them, and look, it always hits their punch now. I wasn't doing that before. And you know what I'm doing? We can see if anymore. Yep, exactly what I thought. It's my way. I don't want to take it. That's the reason why I hate the. Of course. Oh, the stupid. Oh my god, the stupid head shit.
Go grab it.
I guess so.
Quick.
I got it. I'll get away. Oh well.
Thanks for that. We're gonna die anyway. I have no life.
That's right, so for you to get away. But...
Yeah, you said you're done. You're gonna get headed anyway.
Well, probably.
See?
Man, I'm swinging at the head. That's so cheap, I saw.
God, this is another. Like,
I should not have died.
And I keep jumping, and it doesn't.
Oh. Oh. She got.
Jesus Christ. Moose tech. Looks like how the turtles are cyclopses with one eye.
Yeah, so it looks like. One hit again. I'm gonna wait to the
3 it is. You only shoot two turtles, you get just four turtles.
Oh my god, you know, I don't know about you, but I don't know this thing being this overly artificially long. There.
It's like 9 levels.
You heard the ching. Didn't hit them though. Oh, see, I'm doing the strategy. I still get hit. Oh, shit. Yep, just do this first. And the other one. Then I'll see if I know.
I'm
gonna step on that. Great. Well, good thing I didn't go. I wasn't going there, but oh, of course. Yep, I'm gonna get shot by it, I'm sure. But they won't. Of course! See? Again, I'm engaging one, another one shows up. And I try to jump not to get hit by it. God. Oh! And I hate it because you can't go there, so they pin you in like that fucking very narrow corner. It pisses me off. Oh! Lots of hugs! Can I keep doing this trying to get hugged? Oh. There. Okay. Oh, really? Oh my head, should have counted on that one. Oh, you got hugged, dude. So double hugs. Just hate it. There. No. No. There. Oh, you hugged again. God, hugs. See, I get kicked or punched before more. No, I can't say it. Oh, see, you kicked. I was right in that one. God, but I'm not in the. Oh! Double hugging, which is the worst. Double hugging. There. God. Oh. Yeah. So cheap.
Oh,
oh.
Jesus Christ.
Okay. Just gonna
cheap
stab it.
Yeah. That was too far away. Fucking gun bitch.
Oh well.
And I'm gonna
Okay.
God, I hate that.
Oh.
Yeah. Yeah, I got that cheap.
Oh. That was in what, Xbox Arcade or something? Back in the day? Oh. You know, I didn't even check for achievements in this because honestly, they're all going to be probably ridiculous because you can't really control unless you play Good Mode. But again, Good Mode's not. I'm waiting. Actually, oh.
Cheap. I'm like a wacky fat dog.
Oh,
these guys, like, you don't want to, like,
well, God. Oh, we both got. Oh, keep getting hit by. Oh, God. Back to there. There. Really? See, that's the thing. I'm not trying to engage in it. I'm just trying to kick it. There. There. Last one. Oh, please. Shh. Oh. The other one. God. Jesus. Great. I don't know what to expect. Oh, shoots. Of course. Wasn't expecting shoots, so I got shot. Ugh.
Oh! The fuck, I jumped! Oh.
This should be the first time, so we have a...
They made these guys wait, what the fuck? I'm doing the same extract strategy, and then they're gonna shoot, see? How is he that fast to shoot me after I hit him?
Oh, you got hit too.
This is counter shit.
Oh, of course. Nope. I'm gonna move there then.
How many times I've seen the wall? Just walk right through it.
It's like every time. Never been.
Oh, really? I jumped over them. See?
That time.
Oh. Stupid sword attack. So overpowered. Oh. Well, of course. Oh, I know. Oh, that time I... Oh, yeah. Oh, oh.
What the fuck?
For that achievement, anyway.
Save it.
I want to make sure I'm clear of it. But...
The elevator.
Yeah, I know. I'm just waiting.
The walls keep coming down at us.
Oh, I thought that was... Jesus.
More balls.
I just want to save that part, huh? You need it. If you want to wait to take it, it's up to you. Oh, of course. I'm trying to make sure not to go there, that's why. Focus.
Okay.
Yeah, it. Yeah, well, remember, you keep coming. That's the problem. If you wait too long, I don't want to accidentally get at it. Oh, like.
Oh, my. I'm jumping over you.
Oh, because I got him.
Red, blue, purple, blue, certain black, purple.
Save.
Ooh, no, actually.
Oh, I shouldn't have gotten hit there. Oh, again.
Oh my god, I'm taking care of the one on the left.
Yeah, but the thing is, I shouldn't be getting hit there if I'm hit. I'm trying to hit that one clearly. Oh, see, I hate that. Like, they don't break this game. Oh my, again, I'm clearly hitting it. Oh, I hate this punch bullshit again.
look at this. No matter, I'm jumping over. Jump over. No, the jump over doesn't jump over. Oh, even worse. Oh. Also, something else I noticed, like, I feel like I get two hits randomly times, but they don't count as two hits. They're right back.
Wrong. Yeah.
Yep. Oh my god. Oh!
Whack.
Oh, even worse. You don't want that. I mean, really.
Oh, so like fence. Jump?
Yeah, fence. I guess.
Yeah, but his counter goes
I know.
So fast. That's why I
don't want that.
Really? I'm
just hit. Oh, really? Oh, these hits are really pissing me off. Like,
yeah, I just remember this guy's like a sapper.
Of course. Oh, again, I hate when I get, like, I don't want, so I don't even want to bother to get hit, because that's a double hit. Bullshit. Nope. So anytime I get hit right, you don't want to even, like, take that hit. Oh. Oh. What the? Then see, I'm trying to get away from him, and he just, this range is ridiculous. I'm not near him, still get counted as a hit. I didn't jump that time, I still get, look at that. Oh my god, the sop. And I'm trying to get, what? Oh! Oh, of course. I should probably do something different. Oh, I mean, near that radius. So you know, you only get there. Get there. At least. I know that. Not great. Oh, I don't want to get there. Oh. Oh! I mean, I'm both. Why don't I get any benefit of range? Like, his.
No, it's so bad.
Jesus Christ, this is just, oh. Oh, I didn't realize that. Eagle. This will be Sop Fester as well. In a different type of way, but still Sops.
You really like getting
down. Yep. Oh my god.
Kicks.
I'm trying to remember the fucking pat, if there is one. Jesus, he shoots everything. He shoots from his eyes, he shoots from the belly, his head. It'd be nice if I had any range. No, of course not, but that kick has, his kick has range though. Not my hits, ever. Oh my, so sick of getting hit when I'm not like, I'm intentional. I'm not trying to be mean. Oh my god! This is. We can't both get hit. One of us is nice.
Jump kick.
See? Everything is multiple, like, hit, like, what do you call it? It's not fair. I don't want to get hit there. Well, maybe you, but. Oh!
He's in waste.
Wow, lady! So.
Kick, blazer, kick! Best!
Oh.
Oh. Oh.
I'm getting worse for every
life. Oh. Got worse, right? Oh.
Hey, fuck me.
Ooh, it's usually like right there in the foot.
Why would it die? I mean, jump kick, I'm just going to get kicked away.
No, 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 I get it. It's just that it's just more, I've noticed it's the angle of like where you're hitting more so than just getting kick face. You have to be right below, like basically you have to be right above or right below. No, of course. Which that should be. Or behind them, of course. There you go. There you kick me. The fuck? Just on Kid Fest. Oh!
I mean,
this
point.
Fine.
What
did I
do?
This is ridiculous. Oh my god!
Yeah, see? Hop through.
Yes.
Right jump kick.
Oh, I got kicked.
From behind.
Oh. Oh. What the? It feels like I got sopped a lot. Ugh. Saying only a certain amount of time. That's really shitty. It's not a true rewind to me. Oh my god, I lost two. How many points? Oh, you want to two here. Oh, how do I keep losing two health points, though? One I get. Jeez. Ugh. And then what's even worse? Yeah, I know.
You get a turtle.
Yep, I know it's gonna happen. Don't remember the exact for this either, other than there's
right,
two.
Because the sword like
Jesus, I keep getting hit though. Man, Jesus, off the bat. Oh my God, is it me or I'm just gonna get hit every time?
All right,
I
hit the other guy a couple times.
All right, well, he's back. Oh my God.
Oh, see.
I gotta like, yep, I don't know how you're gonna Jesus. Get over here. Because he backs up
so fast,
right? Yeah, I said this was gonna happen. Well, we know which is the real one. Oh, and then they keep the
oh, got your mind.
I know.
Too cheap.
Yep.
I expect him to go to the other side of the screen when you do this.
You know what? Oh.
I can't get over there.
Yeah.
Because I'm in the mid, like.
Yeah, I'm gonna get killed anyway, so.
Your turn. Yep. Back.
Again, one hit and I get hit every time. Oh my god, even worse. So jump kick and hit? Yep, it's the same strat. Oh my god, annoying. Jump kick over and hit the opposite. Oh no, not that time, but mostly it was. Oh,
hit there. Really?
Oh! Yeah, he's gonna keep doing it. I go further than that. Because he's going super fast backtrack. That's because it shouldn't do stupid jumps. Like that. Hit him.
Oh, that time I. You told me again.
He's gonna wait.
Oh. What? That's so. Oh. Again, I'm jumping over, and then he's gonna. Oh. So. Clearly not enough. You have one.
He's dead, and I'm like whacking, so it's just over. It's the fake one. Oh, that's my last life.
So. I know it is.
Yeah, I'm trying to, like, again, not get hit. There.
Remember, jump kick and hit. Jump kick over no, hit.
That doesn't
jump
do
kick
it.
Over hit. Oh, it, really? It's been working the entire time. Hit zero. Otherwise, explain why you have zero. Zero. Jump kick over hit opposite. 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 That wasn't it. Hitting, I'm gonna get hit. I mean, that's not. Oh, that time! What the hell? Like, you did again. Oh, he lunged at you? I don't get why he's now he's lunging. Wasn't lunging earlier. You only got a weak 70 G's for that. That's not enough.
We're almost dying. Because he takes up.
I mean, this has been one of the most vexing games that I've ever played for a game.
At this point, I'm just like, you know, hitting him because he should be dead.
Just gonna let this play through till the end. Break the foot. It's disgusting. I mean, what the heck? My guys, something else. It's spelled right here, disappointingly though.
You have to wait for this blimp to slowly like.
Oh, end. That's right, the blimp action. Oh. Okay. And gotta give proper endings for people, so people don't really do that. Hmm. Thank you. get shredder faced. He's done. Why is he laughing? I mean, I like destroyed him. Why is he like still there but broadcast? Doesn't make any sense. This has been Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles Cowabunga or Bunja Collection after some Bunge or Bacha. I'm gonna call it about Cowabacha Collection. This is the Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles 2 arcade game. This has been Dirty Gamer, a game that I can't really recommend if you like want to keep your I don't know wits about you and like not feel completely like depleted and beaten from like basic enemies. So this has been Dirty Gamer. Get your game on. But I wouldn't suggest on this.